Welcome to our sixth annual Television Motion Picture Car Club Movie Night. Tonight we celebrate the work of two of our members as we screen Brenna Malloy's multi-award winning short film Rocket and Faith Granger's multi-award winning feature length film Deuce of Spades. I hope you're all able to check out the cars from Rocket that are on display under the tent outside. The three cars that are on display are courtesy of Tom and Sharon Malloy, and I'd like to thank them personally on behalf of the club for allowing us to display those very special vehicles from their collection. With that said, it's my absolute pleasure to start the evening by introducing the multi-award winning writer, producer, and director of Rocket, fellow member Brenna Malloy.
Hi everyone, thanks for being here. I want to start out and give a round of applause to Ken, because this is just so much fun. Thanks, Ken. You know, Rocket was a film that many people, including myself, didn't think would be possible. My great-grandfather, Emmett Malloy, had a racetrack in California, and my grandfather, Tom, grew up as a little kid running around the track just wanting to be a part of the action. I didn't know what he would say when I came up with this harebrained idea to use his cars to tell a story that I believed in. He said yes, and he's been here for me every step of the way, including tonight, by letting me have three cars out there for everyone to enjoy. There are a lot of people who, without Rocket, just would not have been possible. And two of those people are the Armstrongs, Andy and Jen.
That's true passion. That's somebody that really loves what they do. And I think that's completely infectious. It's part of that's in Brenna. Part of it's in everybody that Brenna put together for this movie. And so when Tom's assistant called me and said that his granddaughter is doing a movie and it's got some car stuff in it, could I talk to her about it? I just feel someone like Tom Malloy, it's impossible to say no to.
I'm not really sure what to say, but I'm very proud of this. Like Andy said, I'm very proud to have been a part of this. I was fortunate enough to get very good stunt drivers to come and work for us, and we all just had a ball, honestly. Lots of smiles, lots of dirty faces, and lots of hard work.
I skipped two guys who I need to circle back to, Mark Hart and Rob Rawl back there. Mark's motto is we'll make it happen, and he kept eight cars running, vintage Offenhauser cars running during our shoot. These guys worked so hard for me and for the film, and I really appreciate all your effort. Thank you guys so much. You really made it happen. Now that the boss is gone, my grandpa, we're gonna try to fire up one of those cars out there. It's an Offenhauser engine, and if you've never heard one live, you've gotta hear it. I mean, there is nothing like it, so get a drink and come out there.
I'm happy with that. That was a good evening right there. Helper's devouring food right now.
Is a fairy tale story. Woman falls in love with old jalopy and buys it. And to buy it, she spends every last penny she ever saved. Because of this car, I've met amazing people, done amazing things that I would have never suspected I was capable of. I made this film because it needed to be made. Beautiful era, a slice of Americana, the age of innocence. They were sharing their stories with me when I met them at the car shows, at the car meet, and I fell in love with their past, and I wanted to bring it back to life. And what better way to bring something back to life than through a film? I think the secret of my success was the amazing passion I had for this project, the desire to bring back the old jalopies to the big screen and to life, telling the story of the old timers and giving them tribute. And most importantly, hard work, determination, being stubborn, never giving up, no matter how hard it got. And faith, a lot of faith. Without that faith, I would have never been able to finish this project, which took 4 years of blood, sweat, and tears. Tonight, I'm very excited to share with you Deuces Fates. And as I said, this film has changed my life, but not just my life. It has touched the heart of many people. Thank you for coming tonight, and I hope your hearts tonight get touched by my film and you enjoy it as much as I enjoyed making it.